Hey guys, it's Star Sprite. Today I'm going to talk to you about Citrine. Citrine has been popular for thousands of years, from ancient Rome to Hollywood stars. It's a transparent quartz named from the French word for lemon, citron, because it comes in yellow, gold, or orange. The gemstone's yellow color is associated with lightheartedness, cheerfulness, happiness, and laughter. It is also said to promote creativity, help personal clarity, and eliminate self-destructive tendencies. According to ancient Chinese legend, citrine is the stone of success and should be given to generous people. Chinese emperors would often wear citrine jewelry because they believed it would increase intellectual capabilities and broaden their minds. Another name for this stone is the merchant stone because it is associated with wealth and prosperity. Citrines are believed to help the heart, kidney, digestive tract, liver, and muscles. It is also the birthstone of November. Well, that's all I have for today. For those of you born in November, what do you think about citrine? Please let me know in the comments down below. I will talk to you guys next time. Bye!